sometimes to really enjoy Christmas, we also have to give a gift to ourselves. The highest gift that we can ever give to ourselves is the gift of perception. And I pray that today you accept the gift yourself of being a part of the miracles of God. Now, some people might define miracles as blessings so absolutely incredible that odds are that they will never happen in their life. And yet they did. And when they did, they think, well, this was really something. It will never happen again. But if we consider that the seeming miracles that occur every day are from God, a new life, a sunrise, a sunset, we see that miracles are more than a rarity. They're a reality. We may seem to be in an area of mind that we haven't been before, but this is a delightful area of expecting miracles, of seeing the blessings, of knowing that we're connected to the unlimited power of God. Life itself is a miracle. And because we are all created by the same Creator, the same Master Creator, we're all living and breathing miracles, examples of the infinite possibilities that are available to us through God. Divine miracles, well, they're all around us. And through the miracles we experience every day, God encourages us to believe that all things are possible. And what greater gift to give yourself than to hold this belief? Yes, with God, I believe in miracles. With God, I know that all things are possible. And when you believe that way, it's impossible to keep it to yourself. You overflow with it, and other people sense it and begin to believe that in a higher way than they've ever believed before. Merry Christmas to you, and Merry Christmas to everyone, your friends, your family.